I was knowing Mr. Yashwant Shirwadkar 1976 onwards. First he came to see me in the gallery to have a show. I said, who want to have a, I want to have a show. I said, okay, there is a date is available. He said, yes, I'm ready to have a show. So then I said, okay, there is a small formalities, that there is a form, you have to fill it. And he said, yes, I will finish all the formalities, there is no problem. So next day he came with, then I had given the form. Then next day he filled up the form and everything. Then he said, I'm very happy for that date. So how much I had to pay? I said, this is the amount you have to pay. So he said, okay. Then third day he came with the check. So I told, then he told me, मैडम मेरे को एक चेक जरा लिख के देगा क्या मैंने बोला डेफिनेटली क्यों नहीं तो मैंने चेक लिख के दिया रसीद बना के दे दिया सो ही सेड यस आई विल डू माय आई विल स्टार्ट माय जॉब इट इज पेंडिंग देन ओनली फ्यू मंथ्स इज रिमेनिंग दैट डेट वाज गिवन टू हिम तो उसने अच्छा शो किया मेरे को लगता है अच्छा शो में फर्स्ट शो में भी अच्छा सेल उसने किया है बिकॉज आई डोंट रिमेंबर एक्चुअली आफ्टर दैट आई थिंक so many one-man show he had done. Then he became a, he wanted to have a group show. So there is a artist called Ashok Ravankar. Then he started having a group show with him. I think now this is the 101 shows in our Jehangir gallery. I can't believe that 101, because he is the artist. Not only India, he had a show in all over world. That because his subject is like that, everybody likes the work. He's the only, he was the only one artist doing this Varanasi type of painting. So all of India and abroad, all the foreigners, everybody like his work. That is the way he has come up like anything. And everybody knows that Mr. Yashwant Shirwadkar is one of the topmost artists. I was so attached with him because whenever he is having a show, he always asks me only everything. Then he treated just like a sister. Now I also treated just like my own brother. His own brother is more than a family. We were attached with my family and his family. It's a one house we treated. And my husband was very fond of him. Every alternative he talked to him. I said, yeah, one day he never talked to him like that, it never came. Till he left from us, that last day also, the ex-husband was fully with me. Anyway, I don't want to cry. Just stop. Jehangirat Gallery, Mera House, I had given him more than 40 shows. So you can imagine, I don't think that any artist had done 40 shows in Jehangirat Gallery. He was the only one artist I can say. And he always promoted the young artists and senior artists. He goes every shows to see the shows and everything. It's not like that only sitting at home and doing the painting. But he's mingling with all the artists. Today if he's alive, he would have been the one of the topmost artists in the Varanasi art painting. Because nobody does, you know. And I can tell you this, Shirwadkar's style is, which I never seen any artist have done in the gallery. And not only that, the way he do the coloring, way do the this match of the painting, that is nobody had done in this India. Abroad I can't say that, but India nobody had done. He was the artist to always laugh and everything. And if I say according to my family type, we were, every day we were talking to him. First I will say little bad gali, then he will laugh. He will say, "Dekho, chichi chalu ho gaya, humko gali dene ke liye." This is the way our family ship. Wherever he is staying, I used to come there only. Then wherever he is shifting, I used to come behind him. No, this is the way our family attached. And I don't think that he is not gone. He is still alive. He is here only. This gallery, he is sitting there. I'm just thinking that he is sitting in my chair. Anyhow, yes, this show is started from 9th January and ending on 15th January. All the best for the show.